Hey, duck. I got nothing for you, bud. Sorry. So we are day 6 in Portugal, back in Lisbon proper, downtown core. Gonna be an easy day today, nothing too spectacular, nothing too planned. We're just gonna take it by ear and see where the day takes us. So here we are on the ferry boat. We're going to, what's this place called? I'm going to call it Christ the Redeemer. It's not Christ the Redeemer, but it's the Jesus statue on the other side of the river of Lisbon. We're on the ferry boat, $5 return, not too bad. Short 10 minutes later, we are on the other side of the river. Not sure what this part of Portugal is called. I don't think it's Lisbon, but Lisbon on the other side of the river. And we are not in Lisbon. We are in a town called Almada, which is across the river from Lisbon, and hence the confusion, where most people think it's like Budapest, where you got Buda and Pest, all the same city. This is not. This is a city all unto its own. Thank you. congratulations. Final day in Portugal, Lisbon, and we are on the cable car. We were going to the aquarium, and lo and behold, we saw the cable car was working. We were here early in the week, and it was down for maintenance, so this is an added bonus. Probably not the greatest day for a cable car ride, but what the hell. Here we are. Subways in Portugal, or Lisbon in general, are pretty wide. So day 8 on our last day in Portugal, headed home. Thanks very much. It's been a blast.